this is a great book, I'm telling you. This is a good book. Oh, we lit?
Oh, what was that?
It don't matter. What's up, everybody? This is another episode of The Plug with Rx Superstar. I'm Rx Superstar.
It's Bozzy.
And this is episode 49.
Yes, it is.
49, yo.
That's
right, man. 49. Like the 40, like, yo.
San Francisco.
Like San Francisco 49ers, baby. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, he ain't never getting the championship. Like, but anyway, it be like that. It's all like that. We all still champions deep down inside.
That's right. It's all within.
It's all within. That's all. Hey, what's that? Boom!
Not my chance to be a champ.
All right, let's get into the show. Today, we're bringing to you on Let's Play Some Telltales. We bring you, we brought you Telltales Batman. We brought you Telltales Season 2 of The Walking Dead. Go check that out, our Halloween special. We also brought you Telltales Season 3, The New Frontier, Episode 1 and 2. But this is right between, it's not a part of it, but everything in Walking Dead is a part of it. But right. In gameplay, since Part 2 and Part 1 and they come out, boom, here comes, this was the
midpoint.
The midpoint, like right here. Like, play this, 3 chapters. This is Walking Dead, this is Telltales Walking Dead, Michonne. You know, miniseries is a 3-part chapter. We're going to bring that to you right now. We're going to stream that right now. So make sure you sit back, relax, grab yourself some popcorn.
Man, I didn't bring my popcorn,
dude. Oh, yeah, I ain't sharing.
Oh, anyway.
Hold on. Oh, woo, there we go.
You're the man.
And enjoy this great episode of The Plug with Rx Superstar, episode 49. Let's get into it. Into deep. Ooh, this is basically, I think, the beginning of what happened to her. Like, after, because everybody's familiar with her character in The Walking Dead. Her character, basically, everyone knows, should know, or who's gonna watch it later on. That's in right. Their future, that they didn't catch it on Netflix or anywhere they stream, or Amazon, on Twitch, or The Plug with Rx Superstar, Hulu, your local network service, wherever you catch it from, folks. Even in the comics, folks. But anyway. Her story was her husband, you know, came into the fall of the apocalypse, her child as well, you know what I'm saying? Then she sliced it, she found out how walkers, that, you know, you can't, like, if you crack their jaw, like, if you slice their jaw off,
they can't bite you.
They don't have the urge to bite you because they have nothing to bite. You chop off their hands, they got nothing to claw, like, nothing to scrape you. Ooh. But everybody's familiar with Michonne, like how she is in the game, how she is in the.
I can hardly remember.
Because it's a game for iOS on iPhones, iOS, Android. The Walking Dead game. What's the Walking Dead game called?
It's not the No
Man's
Land. What is it?
I think it is No Man's Land. Something. No, No Man's Land was what, for PlayStation, right? Something like that. I don't know. If you guys know, hit us up in the chat right now. You know, hit us up in the chat.
Let us know.
Let us know what's going on. If not, email me at rxsuperstar@gmail.com. If you give me that answer, I'll shout you out. I shout out all who watch out the show and everything.
All zombie get you, because you can't chop bushes properly.
Oh, it's over.
I thought I was done with them.
My bad. I'm streaming on the floor. You already go. No, guys. I'm Batman.
Oh, we
just slicing again. Slicing and dicing. Oh.
Black-eyed children.
Oh,
she tripping.
Yep. Probably starvation and hunger. Probably somebody she really chasing.
No.
You know,
chasing in her mind. There's no doors in the forest like that. I'm not opening that imaginary door.
Remember Jurassic Park?
Mm-hmm. Samuel Jackson, I'm gonna fall out.
But Telltale is, you know, it's bringing you all these cool games from these big blockbuster series and movies. Right, and then right. Guardians of the Galaxy is coming soon.
Right, right.
So make sure you check out for that. And also make sure you check out all episodes of Telltale's Batman series. Or else you guys, check out our characters we created. Check out our special guests. But it's just crazy how her character just evolved. Now she's Rick's little woman, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no time to play. No time. We gotta be fast. We action fast.
She came back.
So it was a walker. noticed that I was a walker. As you can see, the telltales are starting to come out here with me. You gotta be on point.
Yeah, because these quick time events are serious.
Exactly.
That's what keeps the game intense. Like, it's story driven, but you destroy it.
See, that's one thing about Telltale. You gotta watch those analog moves. Because you gotta react fast. Like, even quick, you gotta use, like, quick play. You know? Like, if you play, like, a game called a new game, use some of the quick play or quick trap. Like, you know, oh man, too many of them.
There you go!
Who man is this?
They try to keep it intense.
But I'm just saying, but Batman, you kept going, like, they let Batman do that, like, remember? Boom.
That was great.
I'm fine. I'm in the world. All right, Bobby, you take the shot with
that. Right, I'm
fine. Oh, my foot on fire. How she not say, my foot?
Because this is the fire in her mind.
Ain't no fire in her mind, fire in reality.
But it was short, it was snuffed out.
I don't know. Her foot, it looked like to me, and all the viewers see that it was her foot was burning. It was a part of the flesh. This is the flesh. What was that? A Bone Thugs song? Bone Thugs and Harmony was in New York City yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
I seen some of the concerts, somebody streamed it, so I watched it. It was pretty cool. Boom, 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 boom. We was big Bone Thug fans in the days. What? Now I'll be like,
I'm gonna miss
everybody.
Ooh, it is.
Wow, look at all that blood, yo. And she got the revolver. We just clap a revolver. I'm sorry, folks. Is it the reason why we keep singing? Because ever since that Swiss Beats went live on IG, it's just like, and then he had that battle with Just Blaze. It was just like, yeah, that's just the good old times, man. And I'm glad the kids out there got to experience that.
You was ready to do it?
Because I had to do it, man. Anybody out there, pull the trigger. Pull the trigger. You gotta be dramatic like that. It's the Walking Dead we're playing.
You know she's not going to.
Exactly. You know what I'm saying? If she did, you know, that would be, you know.
And now the game begins. Story over.
So this is Telltales, The Walking Dead, Michonne, season, miniseries.
That's right.
Part 1. Right here. We're streaming live, 6 or 7 p.m., Tuesdays and Thursdays. The Plug with Rxsuperstar, www.twitch.tv/... Rxsuperstar. Make sure you catch the Facebook page, the show's page on www.facebook.com/TheFlugWithRxSuperstar. Catch the Sunday lineups. Catch the Monday through Sunday feature movies. Right now we're showing Bleach movie 4. What is it? Hellverse? Yes. Yeah, Hellverse. You know, check that out. It's a real cool one. If you never catch Bleach before, don't worry about it. This will catch you up with all the characters, all the powers and everything. It's going to make you go watch the series. Yeah. Believe it.
This is deep.
Shout out to all the viewers. I'm Rxsuperstar.
Bozzy in the building.
And this is episode 49 of the Plug with Rx Superstar. We're streaming to you, episode 1, Into Deep, The Walking Dead, Telltales, Michonne, miniseries, part 1. Let's get into it. Make sure you sit back, grab yourself some popcorn, and enjoy the show. So as you can see, we continue with Michonne's story. She was chasing her kids. She was hallucinating. Her foot was on fire. Ozzy said her foot was on fire. I believe her foot was on fire. I believe that it wasn't a hallucination and fire. I believe it was real fire.
It was bad. It was real fire.
But, you know, you can watch that. It was that hot fire. Just blaze. He did get blazed, though. And then what happened in music, too? Nicki Minaj.
God damn it.
And Remy Ma just, yeah.
Sure.
But that always been around. What since the back of the days, Smack TV and all that stuff from back in the days. That's what the generation don't know. It's like all these people got a past history story.
You holding up okay? Don't worry about it. You're not the easiest to read. It's hard to tell how you really do.
Things are getting better. Slowly.
Things are getting... Oh, just pause the game real quick, folks. Sorry for the inconvenience. Sit back, relax, grab yourself some popcorn. Wow, we just do something real quick. Sorry about that.
Subtitles?
Yeah, I'm looking for the subtitles. Good, smart, loyal.
You're
the
man, though.
Yeah, we need that.
You got glasses.
But I'm saying the viewers need to watch it too.
Put it on media.
We just check on media. If it's not, we'll go back to the setting, folks.
We apologize.
Come on, this is over to show. Whoever know us, you know, stuff like this happens.
Apply.
That's the stat chapters that we're gonna bring to you, part 2 and part 3, folks. We were just waiting for it all.
Cover over this. These things take time.
That's way better. There you go, folks.
Just remember, tell me if, you know,
if you get lost in the story and we're talking over, just press pause. Pause.
I just need to keep busy.
See, look, 1, 2, 3, pause.
Oh. Oh.
Bang. See?
Whoa.
That's it.
Get down here. Michonne's taking your shit. 2 minutes.
That's funny.
I still haven't heard from Rashid or Vanessa. It's not like those guys to be in a contest.
So, you know, we also got Walking Dead news. Walking Dead was this Sunday, the return of the...
Everything's
whatever
just
season, mid-season three, yes, or whatever this is chapter.
This is the third episode, and I believe the season right on the return. Seventh season,
something might have
return.
Happened to them.
Hold on, we have to wait on
just,
that.
They're making it.
And maybe this still out there. Maybe they need our help. We just don't know. That's the problem. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back.
No, man. See, right now you grab your popcorn.
Listen.
What you doing right now, bro? That's what we're doing right now.
You hear it? You hear it, right? It sounds like a woman's voice. Vanessa, that you?
I hear static.
No, it's more than just static.
Static shock.
Word.
Michonne? Again with
the show. I don't care what nobody say. I want to see Shaquille O'Neal.
I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
I want to see Steel.
Me Steel,
if they
yeah.
Left, it was probably for good reason. Then I want to know why. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Some good popcorn.
Hello?
We got some buttery popcorn this time, folks.
Is it me?
You heard it that time, right? She said help.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
We're going to know what kind of snacks you like. Let us know. Hit us up in the chat. Bozzy in the chat. I'm on the chat. Everybody on the chat.
We're losing the signal. Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is trouble, Pete.
I mean it. What's the point in just surviving? We gotta do better than that.
Can't save them all.
You can't save them all.
And what if I felt that way back when I met you?
Wow.
You should understand why I'm doing this. None of the others do. Not Birdo, not Sadiq.
I would have just
especially not fucking over.
Like, excuse me. Everybody
but you,
take these stuff.
You know there are people worth saving. Take over for me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
But actually, if you see the way this one looks, this kind of looks a little bit better than New Frontier. The way Telltales enhanced their graphics on the illustrations. Mm-hmm. So I guess we're gonna press some knobs. See, this is where the Batman Telltale stuff come from. You know, because you get to do stuff like this. Make sure y'all download that. It's on PlayStation 4 and it's on Xbox. Yeah, matter of fact, all Telltales is on all devices, just like us. The Plug with Rx Superstar. Make sure you download Twitch. Make sure you download all mobile devices, even smart TVs out there. Even smart TVs out there. You could download the app Twitch, and you could also stream on smart TVs with the GameFly app. If you got GameFly out there, you know what I'm talking about. If not, this is what it is. You could stream instead of having a PlayStation. You could just have a smart TV that is compatible with that app of GameFly, and then you could just stream right there anytime you want a game. You know. So imagine instead of carrying your console with you in the airport, imagine somebody bringing a big TV.
Are you in
and
danger?
And they hook it up to East Hotel, because you can do that. You know, as long as you don't damage their property. Mm-hmm. Which you don't want to do, you know. So as you can see, it was a voice.
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Now, this is a bad idea, Pete. Now you want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
What is she? Oh,
shit! What the? Oh, bloody hell!
Who's that? Can't see a damn thing!
Everyone okay?
You know what's crazy? Me looking at the pirate ship. Looking at the ship and stuff.
What do we hit?
Hell of fine.
I think they could do a Pirates of the Caribbean.
Hold the wheel steady.
Because the new movie's coming out. I think, what is this? This is the, like, 8L movie or something?
Well, it's like.
But how many books was it? It was like a whole 10 books, right?
Thanks for the save.
Michonne always getting bodied. Like,
get the gym under control.
Somehow.
Damn short.
But she's tough.
You just had to take us in close. Right into a fucking rock.
As you can see her clothing, it looks like when she first started.
There aren't any rocks.
Then what the hell was that?
What was the lady's name with the blonde hair?
Said it yourself. Something's going on around now. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone. And whatever scared them off is going to find us.
She survived.
I told you this was a bad idea.
And stuff like that.
You're just being paranoid. It's not paranoia if you're right. We're stuck out here. Nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything.
You know me. I was like,
right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull it together. Oak, Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on. Michonne, what exactly did she say?
Sound like
she sounded
kid.
Young and scared. I doubt she's a threat.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we
But this is a game
on.
That you can just sit back and relax and just chill. You can be by yourself or you could be with your couple. You know what I'm saying?
Just need to
somebody
get
you with, y'all can just sit there and play the game, or you just play the game by yourself. Or you could be in the airport, like certain gamers I know. Like AJ Styles, he's a gamer when he flies in the air. Mm-hmm. Like he streamed a couple of times, him in the airport. And I was like, what? I was like, that's cool.
Seems pretty quiet.
Elijah, he does the, you know, his show up, down, down in in the hotels or wherever. That's pretty cool. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you follow me on all social media outlets: Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, and Twitch. 6 to 7 p.m. Tuesdays and Thursdays, live on www.twitch.tv/rxsuperstar.
Yeah, I know.
Make sure you follow The Plug's Facebook page at www.facebook.com/theplugwithrxsuperstar. So now we just gotta remember what I tell you in every game we play. Look around. But don't talk to the main person that you have to talk to, then you're going to skip all this, you know? But if you're the type of gamer that's like that, that you about to get to work in the next hour or whatever, then you want to skip through it, you know? Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm Rx Superstar.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand.
This is episode 49 of The Plug with Rx Superstar. Yeah, 49. And we got the 50th episode. Wow.
I know you're low on rice.
Shout out to all the viewers that tune in, who tune out, who shares the page. Shout out to all the guests we had. Shout out to all the future guests that's coming.
We should start producing.
Stay tuned for more. We got unboxings coming. Make sure y'all check out those episodes of our Loot Crate unboxing. A lot of people ain't know what Loot Crate was until we said it. Like, with our area and stuff, like, people ain't understand what was Loot Crate. So what happened was we told them, and then they told a friend, then they tell a friend, then they tell a friend. So that's how it goes. You know, you share with your friends and family. Make sure they share with their friends and family. Make sure they share with their friends and family.
Tune in and tell a friend.
So obviously, you know, we just checked around the bowl. Yes, and checked the stuff. Checked the stuff around. Getting back to the story. Okay. So now you gotta go over here to start.
Yeah, I'm trying to see what's stuck on the boat.
Remember, it's underwater walkers. Remember that. They all the way in the bottom. They walkers
cannot
swim.
Figured out what we're stuck on.
And walkers cannot climb.
Damn.
Walk.
At least it's not Rashid's boat.
And they can't run.
Name it for me. Hope no one's still on that boat. I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
Excuse me, sir. You need to watch your language here.
I don't want to see this fall apart, you know? I've seen better places than this get torn to shreds.
You're not the only one.
Matter of fact, folks, we're going to try something right now.
I shouldn't let him see me slacking off like this.
We're going to go Instagram live while we're live on Twitch.
Let's get all kinds of live.
It's just a live day. So obviously Bozzy looking around.
Yeah, I
he's
was
checking.
A shark out here.
Not much to see out there.
I'm just clicking right here. And we're gonna go live, folks.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess.
And obviously we're live on IG right now. Me and Bozzy. What's up, everybody? It's gathering followers right now. Gathering a bunch of followers. So let's see. See if they tune in to our live stream. Tell a friend. Shout out to all the viewers out there. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets. And then, you know, I could do stuff like this too. I go out live and come here and chat.
We should be staying the hell away from.
Tell a friend. Tell them to follow this. Make sure your social media is out there.
You think this is an accident?
What's up, everybody? This is episode 49. Of the plug with Rx Superstar.
Rabbit.
I'm Rx Superstar.
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands
on the
boat
like this. Make sure you go to www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar and watch right now.
You got it all figured out, don't you?
I'm on IG Live right now. It's on
Thanks.
Twitch Live. Go to www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. Come on. Join the chat. Come on. Download the app. Go to your web browser and type in www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. And you're going to see me live. And you're going to see this goofball
right here.
And we're streaming to you on this beautiful episode on Let's Play Some Telltales, The Walking Dead, Michonne's web series, episode 1. Come on, tell a friend. Make sure you share with a friend. Tell a friend out there.
You see
Come on, leave
out there?
A comment out there. I can see everybody
like
who logs in. Come on, tell it.
It'll
people who don't understand
out.
This, I'm telling you how to do this.
Get some parts, get some food.
Come on, let's get these viewers. What's up, everybody?
Maybe.
You see the pop toys? You see the game?
Yeah.
You know? So as we continue with the game, you know, point of view, POV, a lot, it's like the era of point of view. I noticed that in 2017, everybody want to have a point of view of this, point of view of that, about life and stuff like that. Just keep doing your thing. Whatever you gotta do, be positive out in the world. So what happened in The Walking Dead? Eugene is a mad chemist. He gonna drug Negan. Supposedly he gonna drug Negan. I think he's going down.
Find
I think
anything?
His time it's on the
fair.
Show is about to be
Maroon near the
over. Obsolete.
Delete.
Just like Matt Hardy, broken Matt Hardy. Which I heard is rumored. It might be true that negotiations between Impact Wrestling, TNA Wrestling, and the Hardy Boys, Broken Matt, are fighting for the rights because they did not renegotiate their contract. So right now they're holding the belts, and they have no contracts. So
I just want to get
Matt Hardy, Broken Matt's Hardy wife was like, "I'm bored."
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth it.
Whatever the case may be.
Let's round up the crew.
But this game is awesome. But, you know, back to the UG.
Michonne and I will scout the ferries.
Negan knew something. Negan turned him into that. Basically, he took the soft, kind Eugene.
So we're just going to turn
him into a bully.
You wish.
Into a bully.
Work to do.
A soft bully.
You didn't answer my question.
You know?
Christ, here we go again.
And he plotting and
guys,
all the women that's
you
been
three.
To.
Catch
they
the boat, pull out of your lane, and near the shoreline.
That's why I like
he's gonna be a little mastermind.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat.
He's gonna like round up a few people. Like he's just gonna round up a few people.
Sharpen that up. Oh, do the scratch and mix. Do the scratch and mix.
So yeah, but I think he's definitely gonna like get people on his side to like work from the inside. I think that's what Eugene's gonna do. Before he, I guess, passes away, as you said.
Okay.
So I think that's definitely something to look forward
to. Don't
let
this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right? Best get the parts and get back here.
We'll get what we need and get out.
Yeah, guys. Nah, this don't save. This don't save. IG Live don't save.
Come on.
So this gonna be deleted, yeah.
Delete.
So make sure y'all come and check it out. So make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets. Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, YouTube, Twitch, Instagram. And I'm on Instagram Live right now. At Rxsuperstar. Rxsuperstar. Come on, let's do it. Follow me.
Check out the Facebook page.
Check out the Facebook page at www.facebook.com/theplugwithrxsuperstar. Check out all episodes of The Plug with Rx Superstar on my YouTube page on the Plug playlist, 1 through 48.
Sure,
this is 49,
quiet,
and it will be on right after. Make sure y'all check that out.
Nice.
Shout out to all the viewers out there. Shout out to all the viewers. Shout out to your friend viewers. Shout out to their viewers. Shout out to your little club.
It would be if you weren't talking so damn much.
Ouch. I can't tell if you're joking.
Shout out to,
You know something?
I always forget how to pronounce his name. Don't kill me. You know, don't kill me.
What?
I always forget how to pronounce his name.
Do you think this looks dumb?
Zeno?
I don't know. Oak's been giving me shit about it.
I forgot. My fault, brother. I forgot, Alex. My fault, bro.
What do you think? Be honest.
Thank you for going on my Facebook Live.
I want to know.
That's your big question.
You're worried
about
my show, The Plug with Rx Superstar. I'm live right
good,
now on
it?
Twitch. Make sure you,
make you laugh,
if you can't download the app, you can go to your web browser on your phone and you type in www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. And you get to catch me right now
for
on my show live.
Just makes it hard to get to know people.
Yo, make sure y'all download his music. Make sure y'all download his song. Make sure y'all catch it on SoundCloud. It's
you know
him featuring Sally. I forgot her name. I'm sorry about that. Don't kill me.
Anybody. I just assumed.
But their song is on YouTube. It's called Beautiful. I tagged it on my page. Check out my Facebook page. Check out my Twitter page. You know,
and you with it.
Check that out on there. Beautiful. Check out that song. That song is hot right now. It's a hit. It was released on Valentine's Day. I love it. My wife loves it. Bozzy loves it. Everybody loves it.
Hell no.
Make sure y'all get that song, Beautiful. Like, man,
everyone
that song is a hit. That's
going
to guarantee to get you a girl.
And imagine
you're
going
to have a baby that night.
Not for that long, anyway. When we met, you were... I mean, I saw what you
right
were
now
about
we're showing. Right now, we're streaming Telltales. The Walking Dead, all the Walking Dead fans. We're streaming Telltales, the video game of the Walking Dead Michonne's web series, part one. Check out all episodes of Telltales.
The
New Frontier coming soon. Check out our future episodes.
Everything else.
Make sure you follow me on Twitch at www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. Follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter.
When things are quiet, I end up
all the social medias. Follow Bozzy, too. That's my boy, Bozzy.
You know, before this, I was just on my own.
I appreciate it. Gita, what up, B? Myself, I appreciate it. Anyway. That's Gita, yo.
After a while, I just...
Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Make sure you tell a friend. Make sure you tell all of them. I need all the viewers. Join the chat. Join the chat on Twitch. And you can see me live Tuesdays. Tuesdays and Thursdays from 6 to 7 p.m. live. Or check any of my... Or subscribe to my YouTube channel and never miss an episode. Always on a new episode. Make sure you check out my photography. Make sure you check out me at Comic-Cons. Come to the Comic-Cons in New York, man. I'm there. Support it. Support a brother. Walking Dead. I'm still on Glenn, B. I'm still on Glenn. I don't care what nobody said. I'm the one that brings up Glenn. Cause I ain't gonna let Glenn die. Even though he died in the comics and in the movie. I mean in the show. If they do a movie, he gonna die in that movie too. He's still alive to all of us. R.I.P. Glenn. Yeah, we always give a shout outs here on the plug with Rxsuperstar. I'm Rxsuperstar.
Guess I should have kept my mouth shut, huh?
Well, we streaming, Bozzy.
I can't believe it.
Today we're streaming on episode 49. Telltales.
Jesus.
Michonne. Welcome dead, Michonne.
Thanks for having my back.
Me?
This is what? The miniseries.
You did all
that. Yep, chapter one.
Yep. It's a three-part. Stay tuned for that. We're going to bring you those episodes. We're not going to bring it to you next week. We're going to bring something else to you next week. Remember, we got Tuesdays is Let's Play Some, and then Thursdays is Throwback.
So we made it. Mob Jack. Joe Bad.
I don't like this. Might be someone who can tell us where everyone went.
Look at these pop toys.
There's no sign of
it. Everybody who talks to us and emails, they always say how much they love the pop toys. There's always new pop toys.
Could be. Make sure,
y'all, hit us up. Facebook us. Tag us in your favorite pop toys. We want to hear all that stuff. Come on, share your story. We want to hear all that.
Stuck here.
Make sure you check out Lewis Houspool, his Facebook and his Twitter. I just, you know, released some new pictures of the Spider-Man symbiote in the city. Bozzy loved it. He texted me right away and uploaded it. He was like, whoa.
Looks like there's two ways in.
You know what I mean? But I ain't going to speak for Bozzy.
The ladder or the window.
So right now we on the beach.
Those walkers aren't going to stay put for long. We need to get going.
Michonne right now is... Look at the crab. You see how close is the crab?
Yeah,
so remember what I tell you folks in every game. No matter what it is, look everywhere.
This patch has been
because it could be clues, it could be something.
This is fresh
it
work.
It could be part of the story or whatever. And if you don't know what's going on, press pause and read the subtitles.
Close quarters in there. Easy to get trapped if we're not careful.
So we got a ladder.
What's going on? Make sure you guys out there on IG Live.
We could
on Instagram
get to the
right
upper
now.
Deck this
it's
way.
On checking me out on Twitch at www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar.
Someone took a lot of care to keep this ferry from listing.
Go to my YouTube page and subscribe to my YouTube page. Search RxSuperstar or search me in the plug with RxSuperstar.
Which way? Going up the ladder or the window?
Feel safe, go up the ladder. Because you never want to go through a window. Let it break. Aye, if it breaks, it breaks.
I can't escape no other way. I'm trying to use it for an escape route just in case.
She could always jump down. Even if it breaks in half, she still could jump down. Listen, go up the ladder.
All right.
The plug would I'd go up the ladder.
This thing holds.
That's what I would go. I'd go up the ladder.
Yeah, because it's a lot scarier.
Don't fall.
You see the spikes, though? I'm scared.
What's up, Nate? What's going on, man? Shout out to Nate out there. What's going on? I want the IG followers out here. We giving everybody shout outs on this episode of The Plug with Rxsuperstar. This is episode 49, baby. Yeah. This is episode 49.
It's on.
50th episode is coming. We might have a taco. We might have a taco 50 episode edition. Stay tuned for that. Tell
Pete,
a friend.
Hurry.
You know, Bozzy in the building. He's in the zone right now. I'd love to show you the game, but can't. Only way you can check us out, what we're doing right now, is go to www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, YouTube, RxSuperstar. Follow my plugs page, follow my shows page on www.facebook.com/theplugwithRxSuperstar. And
seems
check
like
out our Monday through Sunday feature film, and we're showing Bleach, Movie 5.
Movie 4.
Oh, excuse
you
me.
Think your friends
came through? I gave a spoiler.
Come on,
and they're like, wait, what, is it a 5? It's not even out yet. Well, I'm going to just stop like there. Yeah, you can follow me on YouTube. RxSuperstar. Everybody who's watching online on IG that's popping in and is not saying nothing, hit me up on Facebook. Hit me up on here.
Nothing but a hunk of old metal.
Shout out to Marcos out there, photography out there. He about to do a photo shoot of me. I just gave you an exclusive. Make sure y'all follow him
Maybe
too.
We'll
he got great photography
down there.
Out there.
We'll have to go through the cafe
like
to get to the stairs.
People,
you're just looking for Mr. Honeybars.
Networking, that's how we do it.
Always.
This is the set. We IG Live. We live right now on Twitch. Make sure you subscribe to my Twitch channel so you never miss an episode. If you ain't got room on your mobile device
Nothing
to download Twitch,
to eat,
put in your web browser at www.twitch.tv/theplugwithRxSuperstar and you never miss
this
an episode.
I'm telling you.
We're streaming Telltales, The Walking Dead, Michonne, web series, part one. It's a 3-part. Stay tuned for that. Our 50th episode is coming up. Make sure y'all tune in for that. You know what I mean? The message I can say to everybody out there is just keep going, keep grinding. Don't tell yourself no.
Locked.
If you're doing push-ups and you can't finish, tell yourself, push yourself.
Maybe we can unlock it.
We all in this world together, motivate ourselves until we leave. No. Just keep doing it.
Nice.
See, like this is a perfect example of moving forward and be positive than Walking Dead. Everybody likes The Walking Dead from the comic books to the TV show.
Yeah.
I got a feeling it's going to be a movie.
I don't see anything.
That'll be awesome.
Doesn't mean there's nothing there, though.
Thank you. I appreciate that. I appreciate everybody who sends me positive messages.
Which one of us wants to reach
you
now?
Everybody that hits me up, you know what I mean, on DMs.
One of us has to do it, right?
Phone calls.
I mean, I'm sure we'd hear something.
What else?
Anything was on the other side.
Emails. I appreciate it all. I appreciate everything. Like, this is phenomenal for me and everybody else.
Be
careful. You know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm John Cena, and this is my legacy, and these are all the fun people that I got to meet, and you get to follow them and understand who they are and what they do in the world. And it's pretty cool that because everybody in the world is amazing. Everyone has a talent. When you think you don't have a talent, whatever you believe in is going to tell you this is where you got to go.
Need some help, Pete.
See, we got a viewer. Saying the Walking Dead movie. He's with it. I'm with it, too. Like, imagine that. Like, a whole big apocalypse happened. Like, what happened in Resident Evil?
Mm-hmm.
Like, Resident Evil was pretty cool.
Come on.
Because that's how it ends. All you see is zombies all around the city, everywhere. No matter where you turn, there's a zombie. And there's a zombie about everything. There's a zombie dog. There's a zombie bug. There's a zombie bug dragon. I'm like, I'm like, yeah, I would have been. I died in the second movie. Like, I said, like, anybody who ever know me, like, I've been talking about this for years about Resident Evil. I was like, listen, I've been gone from the movie since part two.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, if you seen when they went on that boat ship, like, yeah, that's, I would have been died. Like, when they met Wesker. When they met Wesker on the boat.
Oh, God,
that's when everything changed for me.
Mm-hmm.
By the way, this is Bozzy, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Everybody know who Bozzy is. If you don't know who Bozzy is, it's Bozzy. Who mans is this?
No.
Wow.
Make sure you tell a friend, share. Make sure they share with friends and family. Make sure they friends share with friends and family. Make sure they share with friends and family.
Your wrists are zip tied. You couldn't fight back.
So basically, you gotta get your Batman on right now.
I'm not sure what you said.
Whoever did
this, basically, you gotta pull all that together. Sure we just had a video bomb from Siri
executed
my butler because I'm Batman. As you can see, look, we're streaming on the PS4. You can add me on the PlayStation 4. If you got a PlayStation 4, you can add me at Rated X. Everything is in lowercase. It's Rated X Superstar, and then the number one, and then the number one. I wish I could tell you, show you the game, but you gotta check it out live right here on Twitch. We on Twitch right here. What's up, everybody? Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm Rx Superstar.
Michonne.
And this is episode 49 of The Plug with Rx Superstar.
You've got that look.
Man, there's a lot of things going on, too. Like,
does it seem like I'm okay?
You got the Teen Titans rebirth.
Sorry.
You know what I'm saying? You got Damon Wayne, a part of that. You know what I mean? Anybody who knows about Damon Wayne's, the movie that just came out. Matter of fact, you can catch that in Batman versus Robin, right? Batman versus Robin with Batman versus his son Damian Wayne. That's who's in DC Rebirth, and also the comic book that's coming out with the sons of Batman and Superman. They go to school or something like that. You know, it don't matter if you ain't a gamer out there. You know what I'm saying? You know, pick it up anytime you want. Sit down, play, grab yourself your favorite snack. What's your favorite snack out there? Right here on The Plug with Rx Superstar. We enjoy popcorn. Ooh, excuse me. We enjoy popcorn here. You see that? Popcorn. Yummy popcorn for all the IG viewers, because we love you guys. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. We're live. This is Bozzy.
What are you doing,
Bozzy? What are you doing over there?
Peter.
Racket. Joe Racket. I don't know.
If we're going to find anything in this book, it'll be...
Everybody on Twitch is going to be like, what? Watch when they replay this episode. They'll be like, what's wrong with us? We went IG live. Oh, we're always professional, even when we're goofing.
What you mean I gotta walk this way?
Yeah, you gotta kill that zombie right there. You gotta get that walker. You can also check out my show, too. It's on my Facebook page. I tagged it on the Facebook page. People can just click the link, and it directly straight to Plug with Rx Superstar. You can watch us on your laptop or whatever. And, you know. Everybody have a good one out there, too.
Poor bastard.
See the Nintendo Classic? Yeah, baby, yeah. We live. Bozzy, what you doing over there, huh? What you doing over there, huh? Bozzy, what you doing over there, huh?
What we saw up there.
Wreck it.
Executioner. That's what was done to that poor man.
See, that's what we do here on The Plug with Rx Superstar. All our special guests know it. All the viewers know it. We always have fun here.
Focus on finding the girl. And we can worry about who did this.
Man, that's crazy. That's just what happened.
You're right.
Wow. Son, tell me something's gonna happen to him.
Hold on.
You get what I'm saying?
We don't know what's in there.
I could just feel it. Like something's gonna happen with him. Maybe if I turn the camera this way. Oh yeah, that's way better. Yeah, we're live. Check out our cool gear too. Of course, you know when Walking Dead come on, I'm a Negan Slugger.
What do you see?
There you go, the Negan League.
There's a door.
You know what I'm saying?
See anything Negan else?
League, little Slugger, you see that? Walking Dead. See that? Every Sunday, check your local
listings.
There's
a duffel bag.
Look at Bozzy.
Looks like it's in good shape.
OG's in the building.
OG's in the building. Shout out to all the viewers out there. I'm Rx Superstar.
It's quiet.
Your boy.
And this is episode 49.
My guard's always
up. Check out 1 through 48 on my YouTube page, on my Twitch page. Check out all the episodes.
Is the Grammys this Sunday?
Yeah, make sure y'all guys check out the Grammys. Oh, speaking of Grammys, it was two big nominations.
Someone scavenged everything.
First
else
one was Harry Potter and the Crystal Beast winning for best wardrobe in the movie. Really, like creating a movie like wardrobes like that, to vintage like that, and to keep it in that time. So Harry Potter and the Crystal Beast got an Oscar for that.
Where did all this stuff come from?
Back to comic books, Suicide Squad Rebirth. Make sure you guys get that. check that out. Ammunition. And since the Rebirth is about to be re-released tomorrow, New Comic Book Day, which is Wednesday, is New Comic Book Day for all people out there who know that. And people who don't know that, now know that.
3 times a day, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Drove my mom crazy.
Suicide Squad, the movie, won an Oscar for best makeup and visual, basically like the way Killer Croc looked. That was awesome. To me, Killer Croc, the way he looked in detail was way better detail than like the Civil War 2, all the characters. All the characters that participated in that movie, Killer Croc outfit, design, killed all of everyone. You know what I'm saying? Because it was in full D. It made me really, like, made you look like, yo, is he really a mutated, like, does he belong in Ninja Turtles? You know? Then you had the tribe dude. Then you had
this
Harley Quinn.
Been empty for years.
It's an Oscar. Come on. Like, come on. That's great. Not even Marvel won an Oscar. Somebody That's big news for a comic book company from their movie, they comic book characters. Won an Oscar. It might not won Best Picture, but end of the day, it's an Oscar winner. Share. You know? That's what's up. And also, we coming closer to the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers movie. And also, we coming closer to Power Rangers Legacy coming out to all mobile devices.
Someone forced
So make sure you guys download that. The guys who like, the people who like Power Rangers or just like playing games, knock it out real quick, download that real quick and support it. Recently, it was online, and you can check it out on yeah, recently online, you see the new Black Ranger, right?
Yeah.
Oh, cool, love these.
From the movie.
From the movie, he's on the cover of Legacy, but he's going against the Green Ranger. You know what I'm saying? Who was played by, you know, who's Tommy, who's played by Jason David Frank. And the Black Ranger is, you know, playing by, I think his name is Lin something.
No use to anyone now.
But anyway, they had them face each other in the mobile app, so they got to play it before a lot of few people. The only time you get to play these new releases games, you gotta come to these Comic Cons, you gotta come to these E3s, you gotta come there. I sparked the revolution. I don't know if I did, I may not did, I don't know, but you hear it here, folks. Basically,
whoever's
that's
in
it.
There, come on out.
You know?
Shit.
Back Yo. Up. Yo.
Back up!
One, he just blasting off around, hit the wall. I told you, somebody was coming.
What's going on?
Who
the hell are you people?
Who are you?
Look, kid, just...
Tell me! Now!
Careful!
Take it
Calm
easy.
Down.
Yeah, take We're it easy. We're not here to hurt anyone. Slow
Neither
motion move right now.
That bag belongs to us. So step aside, all right?
We lie, baby. Yeah. Boss, man.
Don't be stupid.
Be stupid.
I don't want to do this. Okay. But we need that stuff. So just back up.
Take it. It's yours.
Nah, I would have told the bottom. Oh. Sliced his nose off. Cali mode, another one. Spark Cali mode. Oh, with the register. Money team. Ah, somebody behind you. Somebody behind you. Uh-oh, somebody's right behind you.
What you mean, sir?
Oh, the throat and the neck to the head to the... Oh, and then released. Oh,
he got bit.
Oh, he did. We got bit.
Everybody got bit.
I thought she sliced his nose like a piece off.
Hey!
Stop
and
her!
Then you gonna take the bag.
Let me go!
Oh, so who is that? Yeah, you right with
hey,
that.
Stay put. Randall! Shit!
Oh, man. What's going on? Who Who's this?
Squad?
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Yo, why he look like Paul Walker, yo? Why he look like Paul Walker just walked in?
That's crazy.
Yeah. He look like Paul Walker.
Man, you gotta be kidding me.
Wow.
And you've got help this time.
They was just getting robbed from somebody. And now these guys
thought you were a solo act.
This is crazy.
We're not with her.
What?
We didn't have anything to do with this.
This is a misunderstanding.
Not sure I believe you.
Wow.
I knew you wouldn't, but it's okay.
Yo, in that episode of Dragon Ball Z Super, that passed with the return of Gohan fighting, a lot of people was upset.
I know Sam here didn't do all this.
You know what I'm saying? From the ages from 13 to 35.
Be careful.
And they don't understand. Some of the people don't understand. It's like Gohan, he haven't had a battle while he was being a family man. Look how skinny he was when Super started, Dragon Ball Z Super started.
They try anything.
And they look at him at that fight, how he got brawling. He getting in shape. He getting his gains. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But it's rumored that Whisk is training him. I said this before. Make sure you check out all episodes of Plug with Rx Superstar. We got wrestling games. We got Telltale games, Batman, Walking Dead games. We got fighting games. We got Street Fighter. We got the Transformer game. What else games we stream? Bozzy, let them know.
You'll get them back. Once we've cleared all this up.
One piece.
Watch the two keys.
You're in deep enough already.
If I had my way,
I'd just dump you over the side.
Don't eat the Popeye biscuits without a drink.
Everybody talk to me. Maybe I can get him to listen to
me. The Power Rangers Mega Battle. Shout out to the Red Dragon Ranger. Check out that episode. We got other stuff, but we got Spider-Man coming soon. You know?
Cut
we got the Spideyverse coming.
When spoken to, understand? Mm-hmm. All right.
With the slap in the face.
It's okay. You can tell me.
You first.
You know what I would have said. You know what I mean? But we don't allow that on the plug with Rx Superstar. We don't allow that language, you know?
Now that we've got that out of the way.
You know, they stole that.
Let's talk about what you did.
Been saying that for years.
We didn't take anything from you.
Shut your mouth.
Make sure you follow me on all social media outlets, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, Twitter at Rx Superstar. Catch the shows, the plug with Rx Superstar, Tuesdays and Thursdays from 6 to 7 p.m. live on Twitch at www.twitch.tv/RxSuperstar.
Nice machete. You handle those walkers back there. How are you against something that can actually fight back? It's plenty sharp. Take good care of this blade. I can tell.
No. Machete's not really my thing.
I'll bet.
So it is.
You know, every person we find living,
that's crazy.
They got some dead with them. Who was it for you?
Make sure you support your local comic book stores.
Father? A couple sisters, maybe?
Make sure y'all get that new limited edition of Ninja Turtles that came out. It's the 80 figures that's remastered and remade.
I wouldn't have guessed that in a million years.
So make sure you guys check that out.
So you got nothing.
Make sure you check out the new Voltron and Megazord that came out.
Stoic.
I think it's
hell. We all lose.
It's the real big
robot. Can't let it get you down.
I forgot what. I forgot the name of it.
Ooh,
it's all right.
I hit a nerve. Don't feel bad. I'm a lot like you. No shame in that. Look at that. Here we are. Monroe.
We just entered the world of Fallout.
This is Waterworld.
Waterworld, huh? That was a dope movie. I like that movie,
yeah,
Waterworld. Kevin Costner, he did his thing in Waterworld. It was cool.
Yeah, you got a good look last time.
Exactly. So he gave me the inspiration to learn to swim.
Because
I wasn't trying to drown.
I'm not swimming.
Bet you never gave them a second thought. Folks, you fucked over.
It wasn't us.
He said because of Waterworld.
We haven't
so you learned swimming by watching Waterworld?
Nah, not
so what did you do, bro?
It inspired me.
I'm about to say he watched Waterworld and he jumped in the tub and went.
She'll be just thrilled to see you.
Wow.
Zachary. Thank God.
You hurt?
I'm fine, Jonas. I'm fine.
There. You found your missing medicine.
Thanks. I'll, get this back to the sick bay.
Hey. Your job's not done yet.
Yo, all these people look like famous celebrities. like the dude with the
Randall,
eyes.
What's all
he
this?
He was in Fast and the Furious. He was in Fast and the Furious and all that.
I hope that I'd never see you again, Samantha.
Norma, I'm...
Not a word. Not
oh,
a word.
Oh, wow.
Found them on the ferry, along with this. That one there. She's the one to watch out for.
That true? You dangerous?
You don't believe me? I've never been wrong about something like this.
I think she's more than capable of speaking for herself, Randall. I want to hear it from her.
You're calling me dangerous. Who's the one that threatened us?
Exactly.
Tied us up.
I do apologize if my brothers treated you poorly. Randall, escort these ladies to the storeroom. Find somewhere comfortable for the other two.
What? That's my brother!
Come on.
You got this under control?
Nope. Sam!
Greg, you'll be okay.
Get moving.
I already saw her under the bus. She ain't gonna be my friend. She not gonna be my friend.
Wow.
This story's about to get real interesting.
Where are they taking Pete?
Don't you worry about him.
What about Greg?
Looks a bit empty, doesn't it? Like something's missing.
Luckily, my sister's good at getting answers. She'll find out what you did with the rest of it. And if she doesn't, the two of us are gonna have ourselves a talk.
Wow. I'm not gonna let you do this.
Keep an eye on her. She's got a knack for starting trouble. Anything goes down and I'm blaming you.
And you don't want that. Trust me.
Maybe I let her cause trouble. Then what?
Then you're stuck with the consequences. And I'm pretty sure you won't like those. I'd say make yourself comfortable, but that's, probably not gonna happen.
Uh-oh.
We've gotta get out of here. They're gonna hurt Greg.
So you go out this weekend?
These people.
I ended up having
I'm worried about Pete, too.
Went downtown
okay?
this weekend.
Oh, yeah? Cool.
Yeah.
What did you discover downtown?
Oh, actually, I went to an
Should
old
have
spot.
Never involved
you know,
my brother in this, and
got
now
spot
you
down
have...
by St. Mark's.
Okay, yeah. Everybody yeah. in New York know about St. Mark's.
Who knows what they're going to do to
St. Mark's, yeah.
But yeah, I went down there. I've checked
Is
some
Norma
stuff out
right?
around Ave.
Did you steal the supplies?
Well, I didn't steal the duffel bag.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah,
I've been there myself.
It's down on, what is that, I believe, 6th and,
This is my fault.
6th and Astor.
There you go.
Something like that. It's around that
so
avenue.
Sorry.
You take the 6th train. You walk down 2 blocks.
I was just trying to protect
Mark's
my family.
Exactly.
But, yeah, it was a lot of crazy stuff.
I love that
I
store.
Never
that store
thought
was
they'd
pretty
go back
cool.
To the
Everybody who knows Funko Pop Toys is basically these right here that started it all.
It's not gonna
but
be
now
okay.
they came out with their own clothes, their own, you know, merchandise.
I was just trying to
basically
reach someone on the radio.
Basically other things Pop Toys,
I never
shirts,
expected that Randall
socks,
would show up there.
You know?
For not Bob, after.
You know, that's basically it.
Yeah, it was definitely pretty cool. The only problem was I got caught in rain. But, yeah, it happens, but it was definitely really dope. You know, a lot of cool stuff is out there, man. Definitely check it out. If you guys, you know, you're in the area, down
anything
we live in New York,
edge.
Check it out. You know, so all the viewers, you know, if you want the address, you can Google it.
Mob Jack.
So,
they must have taken it from the ferry.
Check it out. Joe back.
I'll never be able to slip my hand.
Someone really loves their cigs. Same brand that was in the duffel. All
right, so. We're gonna sink the boat?
This used to be full.
How should I know?
Oof. Yeah, this story's pretty awesome.
They took the life.
Now, that's pretty cool. This is the first time they used like somebody.
This is why there was nothing left on
the
thing.
In the first season of Walking Dead, the video games from Telltales, you see Glenn. Mm. Glenn goes off to be a pizza dooper. You know, he's a pizza guy that goes off later on.
Troy was in her dreams.
Yep, Troy was in her dreams. What else is there left? Oh!
What's going on?
PTSD.
Do you need help? Is there something that I can do?
I tried to help you. She's
hallucinating. She's bugging out.
I know.
She thinks she's talking to her. Wow.
She's about to lose it.
She's losing it.
Come on.
Ooh. If you want to get out of this, I need you to tell me the truth.
That's right.
Spill the beans.
Make it happen.
Spill the beans.
You saw those bodies back at the ferry?
Truth
sucks. That was another group.
Free.
We traded with them sometimes. Randall killed them all. Everyone. Even the kids. Came with his whole crew. And he just murdered them. They were trying to run away.
How do you know? Did you see it happen?
We were on a supply run. We heard gunshots and screams.
Oh.
We tried to look for survivors, but...
Chitty bang bang.
That's crazy.
Blocker!
Then they took what was left. That's why this stuff is here.
That's what they do. They think they own everything on the water. Whatever they find, they take. And if you put up a fight...
Kill
you. Well, you know what happens.
Yep, I know what happens.
They just...
So, it's not my problem.
It is your problem. If there's anyone out there that you care about, don't tell these people a thing.
We got a walker in the building.
Someone's coming
Boz
back.
Walker. Bozzy turned into a walker.
The pipe's loose. Just
beat the walker. It's like in Ghostbusters. Slap the demon out of here.
Oh, you said you didn't even get a chance.
Are you with me?
He said, I'm just out.
Stay your ass down.
Where you going?
Excuse me, folks.
Uh-oh.
Beware of walkers.
This is our chance.
Uh-oh.
Whoever comes through that door, we jump them. We can do this together.
Yeah.
It's now or never. What's it gonna be?
Worth a shot. Let's do it.
She looks surprised.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I'm gonna let her get killed while I keep
playing. Her story over.
It's the apocalypse. No friends in the apocalypse.
Quiet down here. Here I was, ready for a fight. Nice work. Uh-oh. Kept it together.
Bang, so. Headbutt. KO. He missed.
Gut punch.
I knew you were dangerous. Come on. We're going to have to work.
Pull
her to sleep.
It hit that you were that Muay Thai elbow like bam.
Real eye jam. She gonna turn into a walk after that.
Damn.
Oh shit.
So, Michonne.
Okay,
back from the
dead. I overheard your friend call you that. That's a great name. Norma?
I think you survived.
I always wanted to be a Veronica or Gwendolyn when I was a girl.
Yo.
We walk inside this
I'm out.
You're lucky.
I'm out the place.
Yo, it's over.
I'm out of the place.
Damn, that's good.
A nice, strong name.
Can you get to the point?
I'm sorry about all this, but I just want to talk, that's all.
Then you mind taking these off?
Talk about what?
Words. Sure. Well, once I get to know you better.
Who is this?
I know you're angry, but try to consider things from my perspective.
Make sure you follow me on all social media outlets, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat,
everything
and
RxSuperstar. To you stealing from me, from my people. Because you and I on opposite sides of the fence.
Yes.
If that's not how you see it, enlighten me. Help me understand.
Do it for the Twitch. Do it for the Twitch.
If all goes well.
Make sure you follow us on all mobile devices.
I'd be happy to remove
social media,
them for you.
And you catch
you
us live
know
like
me?
This.
Let's
Tuesdays
talk.
And Thursdays.
That's what I like to hear. You're gonna help
and we got
me get to the bottom of things. You do that, and you get to go home. Go on. Consider it a peace offering. You and I are gonna come to an understanding. There you
look,
go.
You gonna watch it here too. Drink it, sip it.
So tell me, you and Samantha. How long have you been together?
Yeah, we're live,
haven't
baby.
Seen you before.
Yeah.
But then you might have been lying low. You seem brighter than
hit
Samantha.
Hit us up on the chat. Email
we're
me
not
at rxsuperstar@gmail.com.
So you say. And what brought you to that ferry?
Check out the Monday through Sunday feature films.
Stumble on it.
Check out the
out
Sunday lineups.
The
until
water.
Next Sunday's new episodes come
just
out.
A little
check out Tiger
Man's
W and Dragon Ball Z Super.
You all ending up there together.
If anything else you want us to line up, you know what I mean?
Shortly.
Let us know. Hit us up.
It was coming
DM
from
us. Message us.
Hey, Zachary.
People been hitting me up telling me
yeah.
to bring Sailor Moon.
Get Janie to take a crew on down to the mob jack.
Just Sailor Moon.
See if anyone else picks up on
this. So I believe Sailor Moon Crystal's out.
Bring anyone they find.
So let's see about
here.
That. I did bring you a Valentine's Day special. Brought you a Monday
they
through Sunday
help.
Feature film.
We'll take
Sailor
care
Moon.
Of
why not?
So how about your group? Are there others? I need to know who's with you. Can't act on incomplete information.
I'm not telling you shit.
I'm sorry.
I'd rethink that strategy.
That's a chair shot.
You make things difficult for me.
When we say chair shots, what's meaning is we keep it PG like WWE, but sometimes a chair shot hits.
I know how this whole thing must look to you. I get it.
Like this. Bang.
But there's more to this than you realize.
When I'm doing that, means the blood's just pouring.
Whether you're with him or not, there's something you should know about Samantha. That girl is a natural born liar. She's good. I'll bet she laid it on thick for you. Said it was all her fault. She's sorry, and won't you please help her escape big, bad Norma? Am I getting warm? Wouldn't be the first time she fed that line to somebody. You almost believed her, didn't you?
You haven't exactly proven her wrong. You're the one who grabbed us, locked us up.
For good reason. She's lied to us before, stolen from us before. You can see why I might be just a tad frustrated. I mean, I let her go. No consequences. And now she's stealing from me again.
She's just a kid.
She's just
yo.
A kid. Too young to know any better.
Yeah, looks like she fooled you too. There's a fine line between being generous and being taken advantage of. Everyone deserves a second chance, I believe that. But never a third. Most people will take advantage if you let them.
What about those people on the ferry? Children, whole families, executed. How many chances did they get?
What's crazy
no,
as the voice
we didn't
of
do that. Scavengers killed those
mm-hmm.
children, their families, everyone.
That's big, that's major.
Then
major
they took
key
over.
Alert.
So Randall went down there, gave those murderers justice, made sure they'd never kill again. That's what we do here, protect people. I bring folks in, see that they're fed, clothed, looked after.
What about what you take from them? The salvage.
We need the same things
shout
anybody
to all the
does.
Viewers out there, I'm already
we
superstar.
Resources, we survive. I'm not telling you anything you don't know.
Zombies. Yeah.
And this is episode 49 of the Plug with Rx Superstar. We're streaming Telltales.
Where's the rest of it?
The Walking Dead.
What?
Michonne miniseries.
You say you
this
weren't
is part
with those
one.
Kids, but Randall.
Make sure you guys check
them.
Out the encore.
You had this. But
right after
still
this, check out 1 through 48.
Missing.
Make a week
so
thing, a weekday out of it. Catch up to every episode.
Bullets and ammunition, handguns, and a couple of rifles.
I've got no fucking clue.
Ooh. Ooh, of course you don't.
No.
Bring in the kid.
What are you doing?
Here's how this is gonna work.
He says zombie
I know
is. Close zombie is.
His sister's probably filling his head with all kinds of stories. So you'll be asking the questions.
Let go of me!
I guess being a pain in the ass runs in the family.
Greg, is it? We're just gonna do a little fact-checking, Greg. See if your story squares up.
There's no way I'm talking to you after what your brother did.
Ooh,
why
don't
you
just...
Shit,
oh.
Randall! Fuck you! You want another one,
oh,
Randall?
Oh, everybody getting profanity all around today.
Michonne, mind asking Greg what I asked you? Go on now. Ask him.
How long have we been together?
A long time.
So she wound up saying that anyways.
That's not how Michonne told it. She said you weren't even together.
Someone's full of shit.
The kid made a mistake.
He did. He lied to my face.
Yeah, he did.
Ooh!
Get these hands.
Okay. Let's try again. Michonne?
He ate it.
The one about your people. You remember, don't you?
She wanted to know, are there others?
It's just us. Us four.
Now Michonne here didn't answer us. So now things have to get a little more interesting.
Interesting.
Randall,
go! Please, I'll tell you whatever you want. Put down the fucking gun.
Yeah? Nope. You look real threatening over there, tied to that chair.
Try to untie me. Punch you in the neck.
But she's loose. Wasn't she loose with the girl? They was about to run up.
Point.
What would you
get
do?
Get a towel, Zachary.
You an apocalypse.
Leave him alone, okay? It's just a kid.
Throw him a pity party when we're done. Get the fucking towel.
He lying again?
Yeah.
Try to be kind. Try to extend my goddamn
nope,
hospitality.
He lying, shoot him.
Greg's lying.
Yep.
God damn it, for fuck's sake, Randall! Norma, please, okay? This isn't working. You're not gonna get what you want this
what
way.
What would you fucking suggest? A pat she on the head and a lollipop.
He's got a point, Randall. You took
too
it too far.
Force.
Like you always do.
People need a firm hand. You're not gonna get him in line by being soft.
Now, being smart isn't the same as being soft,
ooh.
Randall. We're not gonna get what we need your way. Zachary ooh. And I will figure this out. You go below and get the other fella.
Everybody about to get beat up.
I appreciate you telling the truth, Michonne. You. How you've lived so long in this world, I haven't a clue. Zachary, a word in private.
You okay?
What do you think?
Yep.
Are they done with us? Or is it gonna get worse? My guess is it's gonna get worse.
Well, maybe they'd stop if you gave them what they want. I would if I had it! No matter how many times I say it, no one believes me.
I can't believe I pissed myself.
It happens,
seriously.
Man. Remember
my little
games?
Brother to get seen
Batman.
Me now.
And other Walking Dead.
I've never done that before.
If it was a
never.
Poop or a pissing, a peeing, it would be funny.
I'm not like that. Afraid.
Fuck! I've seen people do a lot worse.
Yeah. But not me. I knew about the Rotters. I mean, I fought them before I killed them.
About that life.
It's bad. But people are worse, aren't they? I didn't know it was this bad. They know what they're doing. They just don't care.
People are worse. Nothing scares me more than them.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I don't know. The thing is I say that about people, but people, family, they're the only reason to live.
She
what
understands.
If you don't even have that? I left them behind. My daughters. I didn't know.
Wow.
You lie to yourself to live, so you keep going. But when you stop...
Look at her dreads, how short they was. Compared now.
Michonne! You look rough, kid.
Yeah. I'm not a kid.
Yeah, you are. What'd they do to him?
Ask him some questions.
He's like, what? You saw his face? He's like, what? What kind of questions was asked?
Hey, Sam?
I haven't seen him.
Did you go to the bathroom?
Shit.
How are we playing this?
Michonne. Wow. How are we playing this? I'm all ears. Any day now.
Just tell the truth, Pete.
Yeah, Pete. Just unburden your heart.
Take care of this.
I would have never told the truth.
Come on.
He said that.
Zachary?
Come on, die anyway.
Everybody dies in The Walking Dead.
I just have a few questions.
Shh. It's like I just have one question.
I know just where to put you. What the hell? Jonas! Haven't you got a patient that needs you?
No, you can't just barge
Jonas.
In here!
He's like, nah, this ain't the time.
See, not everyone here lives in squalor. Jonas and Zachary had the nicest room on the ship. The good doctor deserves it. Gosh, he just works so hard. What is it you do, Zachary? Huh? Besides fuck Jonas.
Okay.
Okay, fine. Granted,
that's
let's
right.
just...
You do nothing. You cower, and you whine because you don't have the balls to do things that need doing around here.
Can we just get this over with?
What? You feeling sorry for this waste of space?
Look, whatever you're gonna do, Randall...
No, I'm not gonna do shit. Your fucking uselessness stops now.
So,
time to earn your keep.
Episode right now.
Here. Go on. Get them talking.
Wow.
Where are the rest of the supplies? The bags with the ammo.
Hey, shouldn't keep your finger on the trigger.
Don't tell me how to hold a fucking gun.
I don't know, Zachary. Maybe she does know better than you.
Please, no one has to get hurt here.
Shut up!
I'm just trying to help you.
Okay, then talk.
Uh-oh.
I don't think she's taking you very seriously. Come on!
I need a location. Now!
That's it. Careful. Don't get too close to her now.
Please, we all need to calm down.
Okay.
Just take a deep breath, okay? Talk to us.
I'll stay calm. If you
gotta defuse the situation, you gotta keep everything calm.
Who's in charge here?
He's
you
ready to explode
or her?
Right now.
It's not even him, he's making it angsty. Shoot him.
Well, yeah.
You want answers? Talk to me.
Stop! Oh. Stop! Don't move! Sam!
Greg, don't! It's okay.
You think this is okay? Get it! You get there, Zachary!
We don't have to be enemies. You don't have to do this.
I know.
Last chance, Zachary! Fucking do something!
Oh, man. What's gonna happen?
Stop! Damn it, Zachary!
Oh,
now who's
it.
Taking things too far?
What? I did.
Outside.
I
now.
Wow.
No, Greg.
Sam.
I can't! Oh, we have to get out of here!
Crying?
We have to help him!
You know he's gonna turn into a zombie.
You crying, yo?
Yo, what happened?
Sam.
Oh, God. Craig.
What's going on?
do something better than that. Hey, John.
We can't help him with our hands. Like, let's go.
Oh, please. Don't try to move.
We need to lay him down.
Come on, Greg. Come on, don't do this. Please, don't do this. Think of Alex. You're his hero. What will he do without you?
Not a very good hero.
No, you are.
Ooh.
You are, Greg. Please, hang on.
Wow. I'm gonna turn into a walker.
He's gone.
Wow.
He's going to turn, Sam.
Yeah. Got him in the head.
He's gonna become one of them.
Everyone turns. Always. You need to be ready.
Yeah, whoever's immune to it is the cure.
I'm gonna need your help.
I can't.
He has the cure in his blood.
I can't. I just need another second, please. I can't.
Tell him no.
I can't let you go yet. Greg. I love you.
I know it looks like your brother, but it's not him. Not anymore.
I just need more time.
Hold him down.
I'm so sorry, Greg.
What's up, brother? I told you everybody go, folks. Bozzy, don't cry, man. Bozzy's emotional, yo.
Fuck, man.
Wow. Hold that. Grab the gun. There you go.
Blah, 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 blah.
If you shoot that...
What happened to him?
You fucking shot him.
Let everybody know.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters? You killed him.
It was... accident. I swear, okay? I swear. Please! Please lower the gun. I'll explain everything.
We should hear him out.
Why? He's a murderer!
Please.
You're not leaving this room, you son of a bitch. I mean it, Michonne. This bastard killed my brother.
Cliffhanger for real. You hear the rumbling of the... What?
Rest in peace, Greg.
Rest in peace, Greg. He got bodied. He took the L. On the next time on The Walking Dead, Shown, web
we
series,
all got
part
demons,
one.
Honey. And I seen some fucked up shit in my time.
That little sparrow.
You. You're a whole different animal. Caged up, just itching to get out.
Oh, wow.
I seen it in your eyes.
You're a killer. That's what you do.
You don't know what I can do.
It's over. I did all right. But anyway, we'll see you next time, folks, on another plug, on another episode of The Plug with Opera and Superstar. This is episode 49. We'll see you on Throwback Thursday. I'm Rx Superstar. Make sure you follow me on all my social media outlets. Follow the Facebook, follow the show's Facebook page at www.facebook.com/theplugwithrxsuperstar. We see you next time, folks. Yeah, man, that's crazy what happened to Greg. R.I.P. Greg, man. That was just crazy. Oh, we still on? Sorry, folks. See you next time.
It's never over.